The Israeli government has given rare approval for the building of 700 Palestinian homes in the occupied West Bank, along with permission for another 6,000 homes for Jewish settlers. Some Israeli media suggest it's an effort to smooth the way for President Trump's peace plan, with his envoy about to visit the region.